everyone, my name is Riyasha Madhu Tambe. I study in Mathesis Rosna Pratishthan at the English Medium School, where we learn about animals and its eating habits. There are five main categories. They are herbivorous, carnivorous, omnivorous, scavengers, parasites. First category is herbivorous. Animals that eat only plants are called herbivorous. They have sharp teeth and flat teeth to chew grass and plants. For example, cow, deer, giraffe, etc. Second category is carnivorous. Animals that eat other animals are called carnivorous. They have well-developed teeth for tearing flesh. For example, tiger, lion, snake, crocodile, leopard, etc. Third category is omnivorous. Animals that eat both plants and animals are called omnivorous. They usually have sharp teeth in front of biting and flat in back of chewing. For example, hare, bear, squirrel, human beings, cat, etc. Fourth category is scavengers. They are the animals, birds or insects they find on the dead and decaying matter. For example, vulture, dog, etc. The fifth category is parasites. Parasite is the animals or plants depend on living things for their food. The other animals whose body they live known as host. Parasite cannot live independently. For example, lice, hookworm, bedbug, roundworm. Thank you. I hope you understand this video. Stay safe, stay healthy.